1,000 years, the war had raged. Out on the rim of the galaxy, and in the dark vastness beyond, two mighty alien civilizations locked in eternal conflict. The neighboring races watched and wondered upon the reasons for this struggle. But there was to be no answer given. And those who passed too close were themselves consumed in the fires of battle. On our peaceful world, we lived safe and content, blissfully ignorant of the horror awaiting us. When the first trading ships failed to arrive, few voiced concern. But as the starports emptied, and all attempts to contact our lost crews failed, we grew uneasy. Signals from the outer worlds confirmed they too were under attack, before falling silent, one by one. A death-black shadow engulfed the system. With the first refugees came stories of destruction and plunder, terror from above. Worlds mercilessly stripped of their resources, inhabitants slaughtered or enslaved. The Shadow Master had come to claim our world, and our last hope of salvation stood against the darkness. Alone.
This is Control. We're your link between the combat zone and strategic command, so when we talk, listen up. The enemy has set up an advanced base somewhere in this region. We want you to find it and take it out. We believe that it's primarily a mining operation, which means two things. First, it's a relatively low-risk target. Second, it must be supplying a larger base nearby. Consider this a training mission, but don't forget what the stakes are. We'll be tracking you all the way and pick you up when the job's done. Now get to it, and good luck.